I'm Matthias von Herrath. I'm Vice President and Head of the Type 1 Diabetes R&D Center in Seattle for Novo Nordisk. In Type 1 Diabetes, the immune system attacks cells that are located in our pancreas, and these cells are called beta cells, and they make insulin. That attack results in losing all production of insulin, and that results in not being able to control sugar levels in the blood anymore. Type 2 diabetes is a disease that occurs later in life usually and is based on not using insulin effectively in our bodies. That is related to being overweight, to a more sedentary lifestyle, and then it results in the same complications as type 1 diabetes, when not managed properly, can also significantly shorten life expectancy. And that is because high sugar levels over a long time lead to complications such as the vessels in our body not working properly anymore, for example, leading to blindness, not functioning kidneys, heart attacks, and also put patients at high risk for limb amputations. There's a lot of hope for people with diabetes. First of all, new insulins and other medications are being developed. But even more so, we have now understood that you can use pieces of insulin to re-educate our immune system to not attack the beta cells anymore. And that could result in a universal way to prevent diabetes altogether. The fight against diabetes is a complicated matter. Nobody can do this alone. Therefore, the collaborative nature is fundamentally important, I think. And I'm very, very happy to be part of this.